Some of the players coming back from the cell health and safety protocol took them at least a game to kind of get back into the flow of things. We saw that from Stephanie Talbot. There's a shot block and a
perfect timing to reject that one.
Rusu, oh, beautiful touch pass inside to Ezzie, and that one gets down. That's what we were talking about just a moment ago. But Brianna alters that one, might have gotten a piece of it. Seattle's off to the races. Here's Jewel, first touch. Inside, nobody's got Ezzie, and Ezzie's got 4 points on 2 of 3. And the double down, perfectly timed by Gabby Williams. Ball loose on the floor, turnover by Connecticut. Here comes Seattle on the push.
And they've got numbers.
Williams finds Ezzie on the trail, the big 1-2 in the lay-in with the left. And the double down, perfectly timed by Gabby Williams. Ball loose on the floor, turnover by Connecticut. Here comes Seattle on the push.
And they've got numbers.
Williams finds Ezzie on the trail, the big 1-2 in the lay-in with the left. Sue with it. Ezzie, how about a jumper to add to the resume? Sure, why not?
The flow of the game, not right. dictated by foul trouble and having to sit.
So three starters in the game, and Ezzie's just been killing it. Ezzie Magbegor.
She uses her body so well.
Your dual pull-up jump shot, 16. The last one didn't fall. This one certainly does, 24-16.
Really crazy that Brianna Stewart has yet to attempt a shot in this game. She's the WNBA's leading scorer, but other people have been open like that.
Another off-ball cut. Seattle just with 4 turnovers, but them coming recently, a couple of them. Aaron pass there. Ezzie had to go over and get it. That's tough. She had to reset, take a dribble, and still knock down the... Sue hustling down. Here's Jewel from the same spot. She feeds, instead of the jump shot, she feeds the rolling Magbegor, and Ezzie was feasting on plays like that. Create fouls like some other offenses do, but they do need to get to the line a little bit more. Ooh, getting right by Ezzie, but Ezzie blocks the shot. This is the first time in the game, really, the uh-oh factor. You can feel it here in the building. And even when the Storm were only up like 6, you didn't feel that. And here's Ezzie cutting the hole on a great feed from Talbot.